Hey friends, this is Shaz and welcome back to the Ministry of Reviews. Today I will review a very nice looking smartwatch from the famous Cospet brand. This model is called Tank M2. Now Cospet is well known for making smart, durable and rugged looking smartwatches. And this is another best-selling model like the Tank 2 watch that I tested in my previous video. This M2 model comes with a massive 1.85 inch Super HD dual layer screen with a strong metallic frame which is made with military standard quality. It comes in a very unique two color silicone rubber band, the usual Bluetooth calling option as well as the health and workout tracking function. And just like the T2 model, the best thing for me in this M2 model is the ease of connecting it with a smartphone and the ultra long battery life. For the detailed specification, you can always go and check out the description of this video. Now, let's first do the unboxing to check out the contents in the box and then I will test the different functions and features of this Cospet Tank 2 smartwatch. So guys, keep watching this video till the end. Just like the previous T2 smartwatch, it comes in this very impressive packaging. Again, I haven't seen this kind of premium packaging in any of the other smartwatch that I've tested on my channel. Now, this smartwatch is a military grade tested smartwatch, so it has gone through a lot of tests, these 12 tests, so things like damp heat test, shock, low temperature, high temperature, vibration, rain, salt spray, low pressure, fungus contamination, sand, dust and solar radiation. So the watch has been tested throughout these 12 tests. Again, a very nice looking premium packaging. You've got an image of the watch here and you've got the details and the content on this side. So let's open it. All right, so you've got the smartwatch here. What you get inside the box is this user manual. It also comes with this charging cable. And this is the cable and the plug. Now this connects at the back of the smartwatch. What you also get inside this box, and this is very impressive, you get a glass tempered glass screen protector, which is such a nice thing to have for these watches. And you've got all the tools to connect this with the screen. All right, so now let's have a closer look at this Tank M2 smartwatch. Looks very nice. I really like this two color combination rubber band. So you've got this black band. This is a very strong rubber band. And then you've got this orange lining at the back, at the sides. Looks quite nice. Now, as I said earlier, this is a 1.85 massive screen. This is a Super HD dual layer screen with a metallic frame. So that's quite nice, and it's a very decent size and the weight. It's not very heavy at all. In fact, we can use this to see how heavy this is. Let's switch this on. So it's only 56 grams. So that's very nice. It doesn't actually feel that light. It doesn't, and it gives you a very good feel. But again, compared to the previous Tank T2 watch, this is much lighter, but looks quite nice. It's a very nice grip, a very decent size of the screen. And we will test the quality of the screen when we switch this on. But for now, the feel is quite nice. It's not very heavy, slightly on the lighter side. So you've got the buttons on the left, a couple of buttons on this side as well. So this is the power button, back button, and this is the sports mode button on the left side here. And looking at the back, you've got the sensor right in the middle, and then you've got these two dots to connect the charging ports here. Now let me switch this on and then we start testing the different functions and features of this Cospet Tank M2 smartwatch. So keep watching, guys. Alright friends, so I've switched on this Cospet M2 smartwatch and I must say it looks quite amazing. The size of the screen is quite big. It's a 1.85 inch dual layer HD screen, so it's quite clear and big, and the brightness on this smartwatch is amazing. Now this is the preset watch face, but if you want to change it, you simply need to long press the screen and then it will give you all the different options of the watch face that are pre-installed on this smartwatch. And you can just click and select one, and if you want to go back, just press again and then go back to the main watch face. And again, if you want to look at some of the other watch faces, then you'll need to connect this with the mobile app, and you will find a huge list of a lot of the other smartwatch faces available on the mobile app, and I'll show you how to do that. I'll take you through all the different watch faces available on the mobile app, and then we will try to install one on this smartwatch. All right, so now the operating system on this smartwatch is very similar to most of the other smartwatches in the market, and a few of them I tested on my channel as well. So for example, if you swipe up, you get to see all the messages on the smartwatch. If you swipe down, you get to see a shortcut menu setup with two pages, so you can switch on the calling, the brightness, the day or night mode, the mini settings area, muting the smartwatch, and a few others here. And then on the main page, if you swipe it to the left, then you see some of the summary applications on the daily activities, sleep mode, heart rate, oxygen, blood pressure, weather app. Once it's connected with the mobile, then you can see the weather as well. And then finally, you can install more components on this summary page. All right, so coming back to the main home page now, if you swipe it to the right, here is where you can find all the different applications and options available on this M2 smartwatch. So the first one is the calling option. Now this, once you connect the smartwatch with the mobile application, then you can actually use this smartwatch to make calls. Then you've got the daily activities that we just saw, heart rate, workout, blood oxygen, blood pressure, sleep, music. You can, once connected with the mobile app, you can also operate the music on your smartphone through this smartwatch. Then you've got weather, alarm clock, and quite a few of the standard options that are available in most of the other smartwatches. And then finally, in the settings area, you get to see the watch faces and the themes. Now watch faces, you can long press the main page to change it, or you can go to this setup to change the watch face. You also get to see the application QR code. So if you click on this, you get to see the QR code. You scan this on your mobile, and then that takes you directly to the App Store, where you can download the mobile application to operate the smart watch. Now you will find all these settings here, and then if you come out of it, then you go to the main home page, and that's it. So these are all the different functions, the options, the applications available on this Cospet M2 smartwatch. Now what I'll do in this video, in order to test the performance of this watch, I will start testing some of the different functions and features. Alright, so connecting this to the charger is very simple. You connect your charger with the power source, and then just clip this on. It's a magnetic charging cable that connects here, and then the watch starts charging. Alright friends, so I wanted to test the accuracy of the heart and the blood oxygen levels on this smartwatch, and as you can see, this is the heart rate is quite accurate at 75-75. Obviously it keeps on fluctuating, but after a while it comes to the same number. Now it's increasing here as well, 77-77. So the blood, the heart rate monitoring on this smartwatch is quite accurate. So now let's come out of it and test the blood oxygen levels as well. And it takes a little bit time for the blood oxygen measurement, but then you will see the number that appears on the screen here would be the same as the oximeter, 98%, or very close, so 99%, 99%. So it's very accurate, and this number would you know, fluctuate a little bit and then stabilize, 97, 97. So, you know, the heart and the blood oxygen level tracking on this smartwatch is quite accurate. Alright, so now let's connect this M2 smartwatch with the mobile application. So we just need to go to the settings, all the way down, and then all the way down to the mobile application here. And then on the smartphone, we just simply need to scan the code And keep in mind that this app works with both iPhones as well as Android mobiles. All right, so this is the main homepage of the mobile application. It's called the Cospet Fit app. It works with both Android mobiles as well as the iPhone operating system. Now, this is the main homepage, but the application hasn't connected with the mobile yet. So we just have to go to the device and say connecting device. Here we will see the name of the device appearing, so Tank M2. Make sure that the Bluetooth on your iPhone or the smartphone is switched on. And that's how the mobile phone connects with the smartwatch. So we click on M2, and then it just takes a few seconds for the device to connect with the smartwatch. And that's a really, really nice thing. The ease of connecting is amazing with this smartwatch. All right, so this is now connected. As you can see, you've got Tank 2 mentioned here, the MAC address, the battery levels and all. Let's go back to the home page. Now the home page has also changed. Let's skip some of these changes. Now this is the main home page, which is slightly changed now because it is connected with the smartwatch. So you've got the steps counter here, so it's 0 steps. This is the steps goal. You've got the distance and calories mentioned here as well. Then you've got the sleep, heart rate, blood pressure and oxygen levels. You can add more widgets here on the screen. This is the sports mode. This is where it will track your sports activities. So if you're running, it will show you distance A or point A to point B, the distance that you've covered, the calories that you've burned, the time that you've spent. And obviously you can do that across so many other activities here. You've got tennis, football, baseball, all the different sports activities that you're engaged in. You can just simply click and then the device will start tracking your performance throughout that period. All right, then coming back to the device, this is the standard device setup, and then you've got the profile where you set your own profile. But the main settings are here at the device level, where you have things like the watch faces, Bluetooth calling settings, heart rate, blood oxygen, phone call, and all the other settings available here. I won't take you through all the different settings, but I'll just in fact show you how to set the watch face onto the smartwatch. So you click on this watch faces section. It'll take a while for all the different watch faces to load, and then eventually give you a full list of all the different options available. And now all these are grouped into different buckets. So you've got the pointer options, space, number, analog or digital ones, sports, mechanical ones, illustration. So different categories of the watch faces available. And once you click on one of these, so for example, if you click on the more numbers one, then you will see all the different options available within the numbers group. And you can see all of these available here. I just have to click up, or then you get to see more getting loaded at the bottom here. And then if you want to transfer one of these to the smartwatch, it's a very simple process. You simply need to click on this and click the synchronized dial option, and then you'll see the counter starts on the screen, and it will take a short while for the dial to transfer from the smartphone to the smartwatch. All right, so 99% and 100%, and now the dial or the watch face has been transferred from the smartphone to the smartwatch, and it looks very, very nice. You know, the colors and the brightness on this smartwatch is amazing. That's it. So it's a very simple process of then transferring watch faces from the mobile application to the watch here. There you go. So very simple. This is an easy to use kind of a smartwatch, which anyone can use. You don't really have to be a tech savvy person to operate this smartwatch. It's quite easy, user-friendly operations. All right, so now the smartwatch is connected with my smartphone, so we can test a few of the functions that I mentioned earlier. So for example, if we go to the calling option, we can actually make calls through this smartwatch itself. And I can tell you, this smartwatch comes with a built-in speaker, and which is a very, very loud speaker on this.
Yeah.
How are you?
I'm good.
What are you doing?
Just watching TV.
All right, so the smartwatch, the Bluetooth calling works on this smartwatch. As you can see, it's quite nice and loud as well. So very powerful built-in speaker on this smartwatch. Now let's go back and test the music app. There you go. So let's play, increase the volume.
Dil pareshan hai, dil bhi pyari hai, kya tamasha hai.
So you can see it's extremely loud. The built-in speaker is very, very powerful. But to be practical, you don't really listen to music on your smartwatch. You'll be connecting your earpods. The good thing is that once the earpods are connected, you can operate the music through this smartwatch. Things like skipping songs, increasing or reducing the volume. All those things can be managed through this smartwatch. Alright friends, so this was a very quick review of this Cosped Tank M2 smartwatch. I am very impressed with this watch, especially considering that this is a very affordable priced watch. Two things I love about this: one is the screen itself, it's quite big, very, very clear and bright. And the other thing I love is the make. You know, it gives you a really good feeling. It looks very, very strong. It's a metallic frame, gone through military standard testing as well. So it's a very, very durable, or at least looks very durable and strong smartwatch that would last for a very long time. It comes with this very nice two-colored band and the sides as well. Overall, I think considering the price, this is a very affordable watch. It gives you all the functions and features and the quality that you find in most of the premium watches in the market. So guys, I highly recommend this watch for someone who's looking for a decent smartwatch and doesn't want to spend a lot of money. And if you want this, just go to the link in the description of this video that takes you directly to the official store of Cosped, where you can buy this very nice Cosped Tank M2 smartwatch. That's it, friends. Thanks for watching this video.